We're gonna take a little break right now when we come back. Kill Kane later tonight.
Plan. So much left to give with zero cause or demand. So I think all the chaos that I've caused in this land is getting to be a bit too much though. I don't wanna burn it down to dust though. Anything in my pathway gets crushed so, which seems so great except for those you love and the ones who smoke the bud first time messing around with the drugs. Seems like these days keep getting shorter cause my mind don't work and I'm still out of order, but I get approached. Don't wanna waste your quarter, feeling like I'm on the edge, just living on the border of a dream. I'm selfishly trying to tell them what's wrong with me. Seems like it's all make-believe until I feel something up and tear it down instantly. Why must I constantly face these allegations? Now I'm running out of patience and I'm starting to lose my patience. I can't even comprehend because a thousand thoughts keep racing at a million miles a minute. So don't get me wrong, I ain't mad, I just need my space when I'm feeling bad. Stars staring off, I get kinda dazed then spiral starts to steepen. I begin falling off the deep end. Can't keep up with my own two feet or the things I be speaking. Did it for no reason and I wish I could be free of these contortions. With any sort of rush, I have trouble finding portions. Oh,